Through FXB, welcome to my channel. So we can customize the firmware on the Quansheng UV-5R, as you can see here. And we've actually got a 10 second timeout. Let's show you how to do this in the rest of the video. Bye for now.